percussion, weighing in on a small 156 pounds, Joshua. On keyboards, fighting cruiserweight, he maxed so good. On bass, playing with pedals he doesn't quite understand, it's my man Connor. And on lead guitar, curly hair and good looks, we have Asher. We're gonna play in exactly the opposite order of in your program, so don't get too confused. This song is called Hysteria.
Guys, really enjoyed your performance. How about we start by introducing each other? His name's I'm Mark.
I'm Connor.
I'm Asher.
I'm Josh.
And I'm Max.
Is it your first time performing here, or?
No, I've performed here a bunch of times.
No.
Yeah, a bunch of times. For how long, approximately?
Specifically at the Riekes Center for, I think this is our like second year.
Yeah, I think so too, second year here.
That's so impressive. So, which other songs did you play before, if you could recall?
We played like The Pretender by Foo Fighters. We played some other Muse.
I'm forgetting which other ones we played.
Oh, yeah. Just Like Heaven.
Did you enjoy it today?
Yeah, I think I played pretty well.
Oh, you all did?
Yeah.
Really well. Any plans for the future? Like any songs or bands that you would like to play?
Probably more Muse. I don't know if the rest of the band wants
Arctic
to play.
Monkeys as well.
I like Snow Crash. Not many people know of them, but it's like a pretty unique genre.